Hi guys, today we are going to talk about the Outlook page. It's an offhand equipment dropped by Gloom Undernight. It's an MVP in the racial area. We'll discuss the scenarios where you would want to use this instead of the usual sacrifice book. First, let's take a look at the description. The Outlook page grants 1% magic attack for every refine, compared to the 30% ignore MDef of Sacri book. The first thing that came into my mind when I saw this item is it's perfect for flexing. So the higher the refine level, the more magic attack it gives. The Sacri book also gives some magic thanks to the tier 4 and tier 8 effects, but at higher refine level, the Outlook page gives more magic attack. For your reference, my magic attack without offhand is 13,499. The plus 10 Sacri book with plus 6 int gives me around 460 magic attack. While the Outbook with 36 magic attack and also at plus 10, my magic moves up to 14,210. So the higher the refine level, the more magic attack it gives and the better for flexing. Moving on to the more serious use cases, the Outbook page is also perfect for the ghost build. It's a build that focuses on ghost element attacks, mainly with soul expansion. So together with the white imprison skill, it's a deadly combo in PvP. Soul expansion is also excellent in the third floor of Thanatos Tower where the MVP is ghost element. If you are lucky enough to get the third line of this rune, Soul Elegy rune, you can forget about ignore MDef and just focus on increasing your magic attack. Perfect case for the Outbook page. Next, you can also utilize Outbook in MVP hunting. If you are only targeting up to Archangeling, you'll only need 100% ignore to deal full damage. If you can reach 100% ignore MDef without relying on the Sacri book, the Outbook can be used to boost your magic attack, thus increasing your overall damage. And maybe the additional damage can help you one-hit some mid-level MVPs like Doppel and Orclord. Finally, for the last use case, Outbook can also be used in farming. If you are farming in maps not higher than Juno and can reach the 100% ignore without Sacri book, then the Outbook page might enable you, like for example here in Magma, farm without needing any buffs. So it will result into more efficient farming. And that's it. Just a quick recap, the Outbook page can be used in the following scenarios: flexing, ghost build, MVP hunting up to AA, and farming up to Juno maps. If you know any other use cases or scenarios for this item that's not included in this list, let us know in the comment below. And that's it for now. Thank you for watching.